Hello, everyone. Today, I'll guide you through adding a professional email signature. Instead of a traditional guide made of screenshots, we'll show you every step in our video. Let's get started by navigating to the Settings tab on the right side. Scroll down to Signature under General Settings. Click Create New. Give your signature a name, then paste the necessary information and image. Finally, hit Save, and your signature is good to go.